Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's gonna be a reaction to Higurashi no Naku Koro ni 2020 or Go episode 16. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. Hit that notification bell, subscribe the channel, all that stuff. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Okay, shrine. Okay. Dreams are important. Very important. That face. Oh, you suffered through terrible things in that other night. Everything hurts. Torture. Been cursed. Stomach open. That is the correct reaction. So yeah, that's pretty brutal. But yeah, so last episode was also pretty brutal. So started off giving us hope that everything was gonna get better, I guess, by introducing this new guy. Or I say new character, but apparently he was like really important to Rika getting out in the original series. But yeah, in this one he gets the curse, ends up killing Rika and then setting everything on fire, and then that leads into pretty much what I'm calling like murder gauntlet. Rika's death gauntlet type thing that was going on last episode, where we got to see like 4 times that she gets killed, basically. So she has the whole thing of, or she did the whole thing of like, 5 more loops, and if it doesn't work out, then I just give up. And so yeah, last episode was 4 of those, and then seemingly this is the 5th one. And that's also still pretty brutal. Just entire stomach opened. Curse. painkiller. Needles. Maybe the last of them. Yeesh, though. That's just been injecting myself every day. Okay. Whatever that was. Revelation from what you see here. Okay. Well, nothing good's gonna come with this, that's for certain. Ooh, boy. And that grand revelation. There's a lot to go with me, priestess. Syndrome. Yeah, well, this is not gonna be fun. That's for certain. To abandon and get away. More than a bird in a cage. Those previous loops. Really broke out of it. That really hits home. The noise, though. Damn. Hurt. Hmm. Definitely gruesome. That was very gruesome. I don't know what else to say about that. Definitely a lot worse, probably, than last week. He did in the first place. Oh boy, and out of it. Yeesh. Like, why would I want to be rid of it? And then immediately cuts back to this. Must win. Alright. Final one, I guess. Similar way to wake her up. And in the river. Still getting chills from that. Yeah. That whole first half of the episode giving me chills. I also feel like Satoko remembers there's something going by when she's acting there. Well, until the water he drops. Some nerve. All right. Okay, dokie. Well, you can continue to praise me, I suppose. Yeah, a bit of fun. All right. Too much fun. Very long. Definitely what Rika needed. Lifted from it completely. Right, second to Coon. Never become consumed by paranoia. Kuronko never come back. So yeah. 19th now. The other festival. I'm getting chills. That first bit of the episode giving me chills still. Right. Perfect world where don't you have to roll the dice. Hopefully. That seemed like this is the good end line. Seeming like, I say, very strongly. Okay. Kentucky. And here she is. Talking now. Right. So yeah, that was a extremely gruesome episode. So yeah, pretty much the entire like 80 to 90% of the episode is pretty much Sadako and Rika in a room where Rika wakes up from all the other worlds that she just went through, to having Sachiko pretty much had, like, apparently drugged her and then took off her stomach, basically, or, like, the top part of it, and then just goes at her, which is the ceremonial, like, hoe thing. So, yeah, really brutal. And pretty much finding out, seemingly, what the problem was that Rika was, or what was causing Rika to go through all the loops, basically, is that she had forsaken Oyashiro or something like that, from what I'm understanding, when she started hating the Hinamizawa and wanting to escape. It pretty much just, I guess, made things worse, it seems like. But overall, I think it was a pretty great episode. Gruesome level to the max, or gore to the max. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy the reaction. We're gonna have to see what this talk between Takano and Rika is next episode. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And I will see you all next time. So yeah, later.